Well, the new COVID-19 dashboard still showing 82 confirmed cases in the Bahamas with 11 deaths. There are two more recovered cases, taking that number to 37. The number of hospitalized cases down to 7 with 44 active cases. 1,587 tests have been completed. Globally, the number of confirmed cases now at over 4 million. Over 1.3 million have recovered, with over 277,000 deaths.